Kevin Ford in control of the stick at this moment. Discovery now going subsonic, the fleet-leading shuttle announcing its arrival at the landing site with a pair of sonic booms.